Soda Can Volume by Annie. My goal: how much water can actually fit in a soda can? My hypothesis: I think that I will be able to add a lot more water than the volume of the can. Materials: you will need a syringe, water, and a soda can. Procedures: first you take the cup of water and fill the syringe with water. Next you use that water and squeeze the water into the soda can. Keep repeating that procedure until the soda can is full. If you run out of water, just refill. This was my findings and data. Conclusion: in this lab, I discovered that I have less liquid than what the can holds. My opinion of this experiment was great. I think it was fun and we should do it again.